Elia of House Martell, my sister. In Dorne, she walked among vipers, and none would bite her. She was kind and clever, with a gentle heart. I loved her. For years I fended off lesser men from her. I feared for her. But when Rhaegar came, even I failed. They were wed, and he took her from her home, from those who loved her and would die for her. She bore him a daughter and a son, though each almost cost her a life. She needed no threats from King Aerys, though he made them anyway, locking Elia and her children in the Red Keep to ensure our loyalty. Tywin Lannister ordered his beast, Gregor Clegane, to rape and murder my sister. I wonder if they see, as I do, my sister's red blood soaking into the stones of their precious Red Keep. Maybe they need reminding. Pride always lifts his gaze to the horizon, never seeing in the grass the viper.